Fleet Group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Spinner has landed. Comms are going dark. Good luck out there, Spinner.
Thank you, Lieutenant. You will hear from me soon, one way or another. Spinner, out.
Yes, Commander. Understood.
Machesis uses my design for its base station. My pre-incarnate must not have purged Avalon's blueprints prior to its death. Why? This will require investigation.
Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. Say we all. Understood. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So say we all. So say we all. On it, Commander. So say we all. Trigger zone detected. On it, Commander. Yes, sir. So say we all. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. So say we all. On it, Commander. Understood. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. Yes, sir. Understood. On it, Commander. Understood.
Actions. Confirm identification. By the will of...
You know who I am. Take me to Lachesis.
By your command.
I see Lachesis didn't kill you on sight. Shame. Would have been one less complication to deal with. All right, so what are its terms of negotiation?
Lachesis is willing to negotiate a 1-year ceasefire. The Cylon people will be granted Republic borders of which neither Federal nor Colony forces can cross.
So it wants land to fester in. Embassies, then.
A system. Helios Alpha. In its entirety.
What the?
This is obscene! You demand a third of the colonies?
No, Admiral. I'm offering you the chance to keep 2/3 of your home. Lachesis will not wait long. For the well-being of your people, you must consider their offer.
Though Lachesis is supposed to be waiting for Kane's reply, the invasions haven't slowed at all. Fresh Cylon forces have landed on Virgon, Leonis, Geminon, and PyCon. I thought we were trying to negotiate peace terms.
They're keeping up pressure to force us into a bad decision. It's exactly what I'd do, too.
Kane was recently contacted by Prince Stefan, Duke of Hadrian. The Virgon royal family evacuated Petra's palace a few days ago, ahead of a fresh wave of Cylon ground forces. They're safe at a classified muster point, but Stefan has asked for a Colonial Fleet escort out of the system.
And Kane denied the request, right? We have bigger concerns than some lost royals who want their hands held.
No, she did not. The Prince has been our most influential negotiator and ally with the Quorum. Colonial Fleet probably wouldn't even be flying without his help. We're to meet the royal transport at the muster coordinates and escort them safely to Aralon. Now, if anyone has issues with their orders, I suggest you go take it up with Admiral Kane, and not the friendly signals officer just trying to do her job. Been detected. Detected a Cylon strike fleet, sir. Fleet group is ready to jump. I've plotted their jump coordinates, sir. Base star group has been detected. A fortified colony is under attack. A fortified colony is under attack. prepared to jump in 3, 2, 1. Jump complete. I have a positive identification on the escort objective.
I thank you again, Lucinda. You understand how important my family's safety is to me.
Virgon has been a close and loyal ally of Colonial Fleet, Your Highness. We will see them safely to Aralon.
Yes, Commander.
These dead ships gathered in the one place. It feels disrespectful to be poking around, like playing in a cemetery.
Sinan would have loved it. I'm not sure why you would use it as an evacuation point for your royal figureheads, though.
Convenience. Most people would have forgotten it even exists. And those that remember are of a generation that would not bother the dead, even to find a living.
Launching alert Vipers. On it, Commander. Yes, sir. Activity coming from inside the graveyard.
I don't see any new Dratus marks.
Frack, it's the dead ships. Cylons are hacking the wreckages and taking remote control of their systems.
Send out fighter screens. Protect the Virgon transport at all costs.
Understood. Yes, sir. Understood. Yes, Commander. Missiles on their way. Yes, Commander.
Priority 1, still on.
IFF confirms unit is hostile. There's the Cylons. Dreda's contacts, hostile and closing distance.
Lucinda, we are here to defend all people, not the select few to whom we owe favors.
Oh, grow up, Jubal. We would have been grounded months ago without Stefan. Colonial Fleet would have been just one more abortive attempt between bickering children.
Can you not hear yourself? You bemoan the politics of your job, but here you are, playing right into them. You've never lifted your head high enough to see how deep in the mire you've sunk.
Stand down now, Admiral. I have been fighting this war from every side. Against the Cylons, against the Quorum, against headhunters like you. I am the only one holding this rotted dysfunction together, and I will not argue my worth in front of you or my crew. You do not have my job, Jubal. You were too busy throwing yourself into enemy hands for no good damn reason. I had to pick up the pieces left over from PyCon. My people had to save you and your Battlestar. You are reckless, you are short-sighted, and you are not better than me. Now get off my deck.
So say we all. Understood. Missiles incoming! IFF confirms unit is hostile. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Understood. Say we all. On it, Commander. On it, Commander.
Secondary battery. Full attack mode. Fire at will.
Hostile unit identified. Squadron has gone dark. Adamant is taking damage. Jupiter is taking damage. Missiles incoming! Ranger is taking damage. Minotaur is taking damage. Friendly unit is down. Detected a Cylon strike fleet, sir. I've plotted their jump coordinates, sir. Fleet group has its coordinates. Base star group has been detected. A fortified colony is under attack. A fortified colony is under attack. Fleet group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Jump complete. I have a positive identification on the escort objective.
I thank you again, Lucinda. You understand how important my family's safety is to me.
Virgon has been a close and loyal ally of Colonial Fleet, Your Highness. We will see them safely to Aralon.
Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. These dead ships gathered in the one place. It feels disrespectful to be poking around, like playing in a cemetery.
Sinan would have loved it. I'm not sure why you would use it as an evacuation point for your royal figureheads, though.
Convenience. Most people would have forgotten it even exists. And those that remember are of a generation that would not bother the dead, even to find a living.
So say we all. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
Launching fighters.
Understood. Of their systems.
Send out fighter screens. Protect the Virgon transport at all costs.
Missile tubes prepped. Yes, Commander. Missile tubes prepped.
Target locked and watch for clearance.
The IFF confirms unit is hostile.
There's the Cylons.
Dreda's contacts, hostile and closing distance.
Dereliction of your duty, Lucinda. We are here to defend all people, not the select few to whom we owe favors.
Oh, grow up, Jubal. We would have been grounded months ago without Stefan. Colonial Fleet would have been just one more abortive attempt between bickering children.
Can you not hear yourself? You bemoan the politics of your job, but here you are, playing right into them. You've never lifted your head high enough to see how deep in the mire you've sunk.
Stand down now, Admiral. I have been fighting this war from every side. Against the Cylons, against the Quorum, against headhunters like you. I am the only one holding this rotted dysfunction together, and I will not argue my worth in front of you or my crew. You do not have my job, Jubal. You were too busy throwing yourself into enemy hands for no good damn reason. I had to pick up the pieces left over from PyCon. My people had to save you and your Battlestar. You are reckless, you are short-sighted, and you are not better than me. Now get off my deck.
battery. Full attack mode. Fire and burn.
This is what we do.
Minerva is taking damage.
On it, Commander.
Minerva is taking damage.
Incoming!
Jupiter is taking damage. Adamant is taking damage.
So say we all. Understood. So say we all. On it, Commander.
Understood. On it, Commander. On it, Commander. Squadron has gone dark. Minerva is taking damage.
Number 7. Target.
Squadron has gone dark. Thank you. Missiles on their way.
Optimizing fire.
Minotaur is taking damage. Ranger is taking damage. Squadron target is confirmed. Yes, Commander. Manticore is taking damage. Dark. The Virgon Royals are safe from the Cylons and their own ships.
Commander, please pass on my sincerest thanks to Admiral Kane. Virgon will find a way to repay this debt, somehow.
How about we start with a review of your decommissioning program? Delisted ships should not have that much ammunition still belted up.
Lena, now might not be the time for joking around.
That wasn't a joke. Right, sure. Everyone's tense because the bosses are fighting. This is probably a fine time for us to cede the deck for a little while, Commander.
Watch your clearance. secondary battery. Full attack mode. Fire at will.
This is what we do.
Target acquisition is screwed. Give me manual controls now. Optimizing fire and collusion.
Bogey, in my kill slot.
Adjusting shot by 0.13. Fire.
Reloading.
Lester! Lester! I'm taking hit! Get him! Get him! Get him!
Firing on target.
One more good salvo on.
All right, let's bring our people home.
That's what you get, Brackers.
Agathon, I did not think anyone else would be up here.
I'm hiding, just like everyone else, I imagine.
You all heard, then.
I think they could hear you two arguing from Aquaria.
This is not how we should talk. I'm your CO. I'm just going to go to my quarters.
You're human as well, Admiral. At least I assume you are. We're in real trouble if the Cylons ever decide they want to look like us. Anyway, when was the last time you actually talked to someone? You know, confided in them, face to face. Whoa, maybe we should check your blood for motor oil.
I last talked with my boys 3 years ago. 5 years again before that. My beautiful boys.
That's a long time to go without family.
It's better for them this way. They thrive without me. Jerome has his art. Elias has his family.
You're a grandmother.
Little Helena Kane. I've only seen pictures, but I'm told she's a handful already. Sandra's pregnant with another. Due in 2 months. They've given her my name. It's an old Minoan tradition.
They're on Taron, just like my family. That is Sam's family.
I don't think I've ever heard the Praetor talk about herself.
And I've already said too much. Sam's absence is necessary.
I used to think like that, too. There are times I think I've made a career of being absent. Don't let her slip by, Helena. They don't come back easy once they're gone.
Thank you.
Cylon escort fleet, sir. A fortified colony is under attack. I plotted their jump coordinates, sir.